Electric vehicles charge in two main ways, AC at home and DC fast charging on the road. Level 1 AC uses a standard 120 volt outlet and adds only 3 to 5 miles per hour. With modern batteries, often 100 to 125 kilowatt hours, Level 1 can't provide enough overnight range for most owners. Level 2 AC is the everyday home solution, using 240 volts like a dryer or oven. A dedicated charger delivers 3 to 19 kilowatts, typically adding 20 to 40 miles per hour. This supports overnight charging even for larger batteries. The National Electrical Code requires circuits be rated at 125% of the charger current for safety. For instance, a 40 amp charger needs a 50 amp circuit. Most non-Tesla vehicles use the J1772 CCS connector, while Tesla uses NACS, which is fast becoming the US standard. Charging time depends on battery size. 50 kWh takes 4 to 8 hours, 80 kWh 6 to 12 hours, and 100 to 125 kWh longer unless the home setup supports higher power. On road trips, DC fast chargers bypass the onboard charger and deliver 50 to 400 kW directly to the battery. Bigger batteries are pushing the industry towards faster speeds. Charging slows above 80%, so times are usually 10 to 80%. 50 kWh takes 20 to 30 minutes, 80 kWh 30 to 45 minutes, and 100 to 125 kWh can reach 80% in under an hour with high power support. CCS and Tesla NACS connectors plus adapters improve compatibility in all types. Drivers often consider miles per minute added when charging. It's simplified that way for users. Level 1 provides negligible miles per minute. Level 2 adds about 0.6 to 0.8 miles per minute. 50 kilowatt fast chargers add 2.5 to 3 miles per minute. 150 kilowatt chargers 7 to 9 miles per minute. And the fastest chargers can reach 12 to 15 miles per minute, making long trips practical. To fully support EV growth, many more Level 2 chargers are needed in both private and public locations than those currently on offer, so vehicles can charge at frequent opportunities. In summary, Level 1 is fading. Level 2 is the essential home solution and must follow the 125% rule for safe installation. DC fast charging provides quick energy on the road as well as for those who can't have chargers at home. Bigger batteries, faster chargers, and standardized connectors are making EVs more convenient. Most charging still happens while you sleep, and expanding public and private level 2 charging will make EV ownership even easier.